Where are they landing?
Southeast Manhattan, but the carrier, the USS Reagan, is supposed to remain off the southern coast. I wonder where those trucks are heading.
Wherever they're going, I'm betting McMullen is there. He did this to me, and I'm gonna find out why.
And then?
Then I'm gonna make sure he never does it to anyone else. Ever again. Shit. This is a fortress. Someone here knows McMullen, and they'll tell me everything they know. He's in charge. He's the one I want.
We know Zeus has been spotted multiple times in this area. We're breaking out some new tech to pin him down.
This unmanned aerial vehicle can detect the virus at less than 10 parts per million in open air. With it, we should be able to box Zeus in and destroy it.
Fuck, I gotta take them out before they find Dana. UAVs can detect where I am and where I've been. They'll pick out Dina's safe house, and I can't let that happen.
Dispersed, find it. Seeker, new bearing.
Units are negative on Zeus. Commence sweep at last known location.
As of today, we are folded under control of First Biological Warfare Command out of Fort Detrick. They're calling the shots on this. I don't want any fucking lip. They tell you to jump, you jump. Do not mistake these guys for dabbers. They have seen serious shit in the past.
Confirmed. Strike package en route. Over.
Command is authorizing strike.
Look out below.
Over.
Everything was getting worse. There were outbreaks across the city. There were hunters now, thanks to Green. Blackwatch quarantined the island. It became clear to me that McMullen, Gentech's director of research, had linked us all together. He worked for Blackwatch. He had studied Green. Karen and I had worked for him, you know, before. He knew who I was and maybe what had happened to me. I thought, when I find McMullen, I find myself.
Well, what did he tell you?
McMullen? Lots of things. Some of them even true.
And then?
Then? Well, then he died. A network of detectors. If they can track me, they can track Dana.
On the target.
People is to test a self-sufficient base in case of a nuclear attack. They filled the town with a cross-section of ethnicities. Army families from all over. They told them it was progressive. They told them lots of things. And then something happened that was to test their faith.
Coordinates. That looks civilian, over.
Coming up fast. Are you
standing?
reporting empty. How do you want to proceed, Commander?
Deploying a heavy to your locale. Stand clear, over.
Strike package, report to the kill zone.
Arm up. It's a real ship storm down there, Red Crown.
At ease, Captain. Director McMullen, share your data with the Captain. Perhaps it will help him complete his mission.
Mercer, Zeus, rebuilds on a cellular level. A shapeshifter. We've used the DNA sample you recovered to synthesize a pathogen. Inside Zeus, the pathogen will generate a possible cure.
Do you understand your mission?
I'm to inject the weapon into the target, Zeus, and bring him in. Sir, with respect. All indications are that...
Mercer isn't a he, it's an it! I will debrief you when you complete your mission. Dismissed. The captain always did have difficulty seeing the bigger picture.
Maintaining course. Lost contact.